flush ourselves in?
Apparently so.
That's bloody disgusting.
Just pull the chain.
So better be a magical toilet. Blimey. There are enough Death Eaters. Don't fancy being spotted by this lot. There's a lot more security here than last time we came.
Just remember, we belong here.
We shouldn't have a mount, mate.
Personally, I'm going to put all my valuables into Gringotts until this is over. Ah, exactly the pair I've been looking for. With your wife in custody, I would have thought you'd make an effort to turn up to meetings on time.
My wife?
Forgotten her already? Well, you'll have to, after she's sentenced. Now come along, or do you want me to report you too?
Of course he doesn't. We'll both come.
Sorry, mate. We'll find you when we can. You find Umbridge. She's on level one.
He wants to talk to all the heads of department as soon as he can. Asserting his authority, one assumes.
I was thinking of taking a holiday, but it hardly feels the time.
They're right. Security certainly has been improved round here.
In my opinion, there is far too much trouble.
If you could pass that message on, I'd be very grateful.
I just hope they don't make any cuts in the budget. Then we'll get nothing done.
spoken to a good deal of them. They all say it's true, and they all say there's nothing... A matter of good management. You have to have the right people in the right places. If you could pass that message on, I'd be...
I need help!
Stupefy! The Ministry of Fates! Stupefy! Stupefy! Stupefy!
Ah!
stupid path!
Investigate whether he too is a Muggle-born imposter, working at the heart of the Ministry and helping other Muggle-borns infiltrate his department. Still, at least he works at the Ministry. Hardly a job for pure wizarding blood. You are Muggle-born, admit it, Mrs. Catamol. You stole.
Survive a Dementor's kiss, Potter.
Harry! Expecto Patronum!
We heard there was trouble.
Expecto Patronum!
The door's open!
We'll have to get back to the flu network and the atrium. It's the only way out.